So you have been speaking in many sessions that there is a relevance of uttering sometimes. You ask us sometimes. You speak a pause and you make us speak. And then one day I remember you said that there is a relevance of this thing, to speak it from you. Why is it so?
Because we suffer consciously, so we must also acknowledge consciously. When you suffer, don't you consciously know that you are suffering? Hence, consciously, you must also acknowledge when you are not suffering. Otherwise, in the conscious domain of the mind, your suffering will continue to linger. See, it's like this. Suffering enters your house and makes a mark upon the gate. What does that mark keep reminding you? That suffering is probably still inside. Every time you look at that mark, you feel that the suffering is still there, right? It is important that when suffering is put out, when suffering is ousted, then that mark is also deleted. Otherwise, unnecessarily, that mark will serve as an ugly reminder and an ugly agent of disturbance. Do you understand? Hence, a conscious confession is very important. For the sake of consciousness, for nobody else's sake. And we all are terribly identified with consciousness. Don't forget it. You tell yourself consciously that you are sick, you are sick, you are sick. You'll start feeling sick. That is the reason why when you regain health, you must also consciously tell yourself that you are no more sick. You must hold a party of health. You must put up some kind of a banner or a flag proclaiming that you are healthy now. Otherwise, the oohs and the ahs and the sighs, were they all not conscious? Were they all not conscious? Their memory will continue to linger. Their effect will continue to hold. We very mischievously make this discrimination, don't we? When you are hurt, do you hold yourself from exclaiming that you are hurt? In fact, you can't hold yourself. You wince, your face gets distorted. Does it not happen? And when it happens, the conscious mind gathers the information that you are indeed suffering. And there you have no choice, because that will happen. Now that memory, that stain needs to be wiped out. So when you have recovered from the hurt, you must also consciously say, that is gone. That is gone. Hmm?